As a teacher, I don't personally use any hosting service for my services. However, there are various hosting services available, such as Bluehost, SiteAground, and HostGator, that individuals and businesses can use for website hosting. It's important to choose a reliable hosting service that provides good uptime and security for your website.